Some school districts are still closed today due to power outages and boil water. Notices Tyler, Whitehouse, Lufkin, Jacksonville ISDs will not have class today. For a full list of the 36 closures, you can head on over to our website, ketk.com.